Hey guys, I'm Nick, aka the one and only Nick's Games, and today I'm going to be teaching you guys how to install resource packs slash texture packs in Minecraft 1.9. Resource packs and texture packs, the exact same thing. They used to be called texture packs, now they're called resource packs. Anyway, this video is sponsored by Apex Minecraft Hosting. Go to nicksgames.com/apex, first link down below, to get an awesome 24-hour Minecraft server for just $3 per month. Insane stuff. Nevertheless, let's go ahead and install some resource packs. To do that, you just need to download one first. So go to this website right here, or any other website where you can download texture packs. This is the one that's the second link down below. Once you're here, you want to look for something that says game version 1 Minecraft 1.9. But Nick, none of them say that. What do I do? Well, if you're watching this tutorial as soon as it came out, none of them will. Literally, Minecraft 1.9 was released about 45 minutes ago. So Planet Minecraft hasn't updated their website to include 1.9 as a game version. They'll be doing that by the end of the day. So as long as it's not the day 1.9 came out, this will be fine. Otherwise, 1.8.1 texture packs will work. They just won't have all of the arrows and stuff like that. All of the new 1.9 stuff will not be a custom texture. It will be the same default Minecraft texture. Nevertheless, once you find what you want, like Simply Sharp here, you can go ahead and click on download. It will then take us off to AdFly, where I'd say this. If you have any issues with AdFly, simply right-click and reload. If that doesn't work, go ahead and enable cookies and whatever budget you have. Go to the tutorials there, come back, and it should work. If it doesn't, there's nothing I can do for you. AdFly is something texture pack creators have to use to make a little bit of money back for all the work they put in their mods. Nevertheless, let's go ahead and click skip ad in the top right, and it will then take us here, where we can finally smack the download button at the bottom. Every texture pack is going to be different. I promise you that. Don't have to accept the terms of use, guys. And there we another AdFly link. Okay, just give me a second. Whenever I can click the download button and it downloads, I'll see you guys. Okay, I finally made it to the download page. Right here it is. And as you can see, the texture pack is downloading. Phew, that was way too difficult. Way too difficult. But here it is on my desktop. And as you can see, we've already got Minecraft 1.9 open. So if you don't, go ahead, pause the video, open 1.9. And then to install texture pack, it is super duper easy. Just click on options, resource packs, and then as you can see, these aren't new for 1.9. They're red if they're made for an older Minecraft version. But let's go ahead and open a resource pack folder right there at the very bottom. All I did was click open resource pack folder. And now we just take Simply Sharp and drag it in to this folder. Close out of this, click done, go into resource packs. And there it is, Simply Sharp. And as you can see, this resource pack is made for an older version of Minecraft and may no longer work correctly. That's fine, we're gonna go ahead and install it. Click done, and it will work. Now, like I said, and I'll show you what I mean by not every block being compatible, if we go ahead and launch my creative world here, all of the arrows and new 1.9 blocks will have this, right? They'll either have this or the old textures. Now, what this means is that the texture packs need to be redone, right? So wait until the 1.9 updates come out, and it says 1.9 on Planet Minecraft, and then we'll be good to go. As you can see, there's some block errors here. In addition to that, that's actually just dirt. Dirt, for some reason, is pulling an error or an issue. The arrows might, we'll see here, and it actually doesn't look like they will. So the arrows are fine, but this texture pack just has an issue with dirt in 1.9. I don't know why, but anyway, guys, that's how you do it, and there's nothing really I can do about this issue that we see here. It's literally just an error with the texture pack, and let's try another one that I've already installed previously to see if that'll work. So let's throw on Faithful here. Faithful is a good old trustworthy texture pack, right? We should be good with Faithful. Yeah, there we go. As you can see, other texture packs are working. That was simply an error with the texture pack that I chose. But nonetheless, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. That's how you can install a texture pack in Minecraft 1.9. If you got any questions, post them down below. Check out Apex Minecraft Hosting, nicksgames.com/apex for an awesome 24-hour Minecraft server. I am Nick's Games. Subscribe to the channel, give it a like if you haven't already, and I am out, guys. Peace.